prevail in what is sure to be a chaotic Extreme Rules match. Here we see Mandy Rose, Dakota Kai, Ember Moon, and Rhea Ripley. Many Extreme Rules matches in history, but I don't believe we've ever seen a true blueprint for success in this contest.
Draw up your blueprint and see how the line backs in, because that'll do you no good. The amount of variables in play in this match, they can slash! Right in the grill basket. A sound suplex. Looking for an early pin.
He's a little too early in this match to go for the pin.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is launching? Okay. Plenty of hits coming your way now. Down and sit out spine buster. He knew what was coming there. Oh, got that suplex.
Making it look easy.
Deep arm drag. Mandy Rose with the instinct to counter. Trying to chop her down with a low kick. She catches Kai with a big counter.
Soaring European uppercut.
And a slap too. Climbs back inside.
Return to the ring now.
Big kicks over and over again. She's getting something from under the ring.
Oh man, ladies and gentlemen, battle up.
Ripley is going to a punch.
Heel lock locked in. This is painful. She's got her shoulders down. Shoulder up before the count.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
Insulting.
Oh, putting focus on the arm here. European uppercut. She's showing signs of slowing now. Yeah, this Filipino has certainly taken its toll, Michael. Really getting fired up.
Oh, hard impact in the corner. Ember gets her back. Oh, that could be cutting for Moon. Cutter. One, two, three. And Mandy Rose picks up the win.
Here is your winner, Mandy Rose.
An absolutely thrilling fatal four-way win here tonight.
Defeating these three opponents is a real accomplishment for her.
Yeah, they made her win as difficult as possible.